Hey, it's Peter Gregg here from Miami, Florida. I got my iPad 2 in here, and it came in, and I've been playing with it for a couple of weeks. This is what it looks like. I bought the blue cover that comes with it, and it's kind of designed so that if you roll up the cover, it automatically turns the iPad on, and if you just keep rolling, it kind of rolls right behind it, and it makes its own little stand. I call it the belly stand, so this way I can watch a movie at night, in the middle of the night, put the headphones on, and I won't wake her up because she can't hear it because I've got the headphones on. So I find this considerably faster than the iPad 1. I did have that one for a while. My brother took it from me, so I did get to use it a little bit. This one's got a camera in the front and the back, which means I can do like a video conferencing or a video phone call with people and talk to them face to face, which is pretty cool. And it's got a much faster processor, which it doesn't hiccup, it doesn't slow down, it plays video really smoothly, and it's very, very nice. I bought the white one because I wanted the black one, and I sometimes do the opposite of what I really want. And you know something? It wound up being something that I did not expect as a positive, because I had the black one before in iPad 1. And you can't really see the button here, and you can't really see, even though it doesn't have a hole here, if this was all black, it would all melt in, and I couldn't easily find the button to go back to the desktop or to see where the video camera is. So with it being white, I got a little positive surprise out of that, in that I can actually see the things. I can see the where the button is for the volume and stuff, even though it's in the back, which is on the silver side. On the back side, and when you close this cover that you buy from Apple, it shuts it off. So you don't have to go through the on and off, and you don't have to slide to unlock, because watch, when I open it up again, it comes back on. Now, if you open it up like this, and you just kind of roll this in a triangular form, it just rolls and rolls and goes all the way around the back, and it becomes a stand, and you can use it that way. Or sideways, it'll make it stand up. So you see that little black hole on the top? That's the built-in front camera. And on the back, that's the built-in back camera. So you can stand this up, if I stop touching everything on here, you can stand this up, and the little triangle will keep it stood up. So now what I do is I just roll it closed, and it shuts it off. Now the problem that I have is I like this thing so much that I keep it with me all the time. And I'm worried about it getting damaged, so that means I gotta get another case to put it inside of. So you know what I did? I created my own cases. This is, let's call this Peter Gregg's iPad case. It's a velour, very soft, cushiony velour. There's no metal on here anywhere, so it can't scratch the case. It's got a liner inside, completely lined. It's got a couple little Velcro straps to just keep it from flapping open. And between the liner and the velour is a little bit of a cushion. It's got like a foam built in there. There's also two belt loops on the back, and the belt loops are double stitched on the bottom and the top, and this can just hang on your belt. So you just open this up, whoop, and it'll fit either the new iPad, the iPad 2, or the original iPad, and it's kind of like its own sleeve, an iPad condom. I wonder if I can get the word iCondom. That would be funny, wouldn't it? But for right now, it's called Peter Gregg's iPad case. I'm going to be selling these online. I've got about 50 in stock now because I needed them for me. So I ordered them and I got them. $27.99. Click on the link in the doobly-doo down below in the little info box, and it'll lead you to a page where you can click add to cart. You can pay for it, and I'll ship it out to you. All right, so that's Peter Gregg's iPad case, and that's how it works. It just keeps your iPad safe. You can throw it in your attaché. You can throw it in the car. Once it's inside of here, I keep showing it to myself, but you're the guys that need to see it. And it just slides right in. Both of the iPads fit in here. That's it. Peter Gregg from Miami, Florida. Catch you later. Bye-bye.